Hi, I'm Matt from University Information Technology Services, or UITS. We provide the technology that you need at IU and also give you tech help and support. We want to make sure you have a great first year at IU, and there are a few simple tech tips that will help make things easier. So today I'm going to quiz some ordinary IU students to see what they know about tech at IU and to have them share tech tips with you. So, do you guys know what this stuff is for?
Who do you work for, man? How did you get pressure transduction cables from alien spacecrafts?
No, this is how old people get on the internet.
Right. This is a modem. It's how people get online when there isn't any wireless internet.
But why? Why wouldn't they just use Wi-Fi? It's just out there.
When you're at IU, you don't need a modem or a router. All campus buildings offer secure wireless through IU Secure. Just enter your IU username and passphrase to register each of your devices. And you're in. To use IU's online services at One.IU, use that same login and passphrase, along with your smartphone for two-step login, to keep your IU account hacker-proof.
Doing for little five.
Can I help you?
Would you think these books are helpful?
I doubt it. I'm pretty smart already.
This looks like punishment.
These are the kind of manuals that people use to learn computer programs.
Where are the pictures? Where are the videos?
How can anyone even follow this?
IU offers online training and in-person training through our own IT training group, all at no cost. So you can learn new programs quickly without having to decipher a training manual.
I'm so tired.
Up all night studying for the final, and I still haven't finished.
Yeah.
Hi. I was wondering, do you know what these are?
I can't take candy from strangers.
Oh, but I can.
They're flash drives. You can store files on them.
Why can't you just store your files in the cloud?
Box at IU offers unlimited online storage at absolutely no cost. You can also collaborate and share files. And with the mobile app, your stuff stays with you wherever you go. Hey, have you guys ever seen these before?
Huh, yeah, we used to watch movies on these when we were kids.
Do you have Finding Nemo or The Incredibles?
Actually, these are CD-ROMs, and it's how we used to install software on our computers.
But doesn't everybody just download this stuff now?
That's crazy. We don't have to pay for software.
At IU, you don't have to pay for software. We give you easy access to the programs you need, like Microsoft Office and Adobe Creative Suite. You can download to your device through IUware or use browser-based versions through IU Anywhere, all at no cost. Really. With the new Crimson Card, you can access all university services with one photo ID. It's an IU bus pass, a key to your dorm building and campus recreational facilities, access to computer workstations and printing, RPS meal card, and with Crimson Cash, you can also use the Crimson Card like a debit card all around campus and beyond. We have fully staffed and equipped student technology centers on every campus. Help is also available 24/7 through our support center and online knowledge base. Want to know more? Our Getting Started guide has everything you need to know about tech at IU.
Take out your phones and visit uits.iu.edu/student-guide. Got it? Bookmark it. We promise you won't regret it.